There we go. Should have told me that in the first place instead of the game. Yeah, there we go. Let's see here, take 8, so we should be fine if I set it up right. That here go 3 of them. Do you double? Yes, you buff yourself. Oh, but the haste. I didn't realize I hasted. That's not good. Okay, all of those guys would die. I can put Mr. Tanky down here. I can put you there. Do that. And apparently do nothing else. There we go. Oh no, my champion! Okay, that's good. No, my champion! No. Who's eating? Oh, okay, that's eating that. And I can technically friend them. I'm gonna do that because that's just better. Having him out front. Okay. I hope you enjoy. 50 damage. 50 damage. Oh, that was a really good aim. There we go. Max has been reached there. Sacrifice. Oh! Sacrifice for more imps. And more muscles. Yummy, yummy muscles. Oh, he got up there. Nah, that's not fair. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, he not do stupid damage. Stupid damage is always good damage. Oh no, Mr. Birdman here. Hey, Mr. Birdman. Burn. And gorge. Yum. And nope, that only works on an imp. That's not good. That doesn't do damage. This is not good. This is not good. Nope, I'm dead. Alpha Fiend. Nice. Ducky. Then, or does this let me pick, or do I get the same? Okay. Go with this one, and oh. No, staying numb. Let's go with the burn. Yeah. Bam, 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 bam. Okay. Let's see, every time you take 20 morsels. Both of those are good, but I like this one. Eaten! The eater. Okay, so that does stats, fix this one, does I guess. Sure. Unit dies. Is that one Deo? And then what we can do is we can think. Okay, treasure trove is really good now. Triggers on death. Mm-hmm. There we go. So both will burn out, but that is completely fine. No, I want to do that. And then do that. Nothing I can do with two energy. But these spikes suck. Just do zero damage. There we go, plink. Let's plink. And zero damage. That went poorly. Do that one. Whiplash. Reform a unit. Yeah. This way, because spells are with them. So decrease. Actually, decrease gem troll. And make it handover. Plink. And plink. And then make that one infinite. And Umbry. Ooh. Gorge or that one. No. I'm not doing that. No, no, no. Bum, 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 bum. That one. Think. Bum, 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 bum. Guess I can put a morsel up here. You kind of just die. But at least they'll take out someone. And then I can always mold him back. could technically give him rage 2. Yeah. Oh wait, no, I thought I got the... I thought... Weird. I thought hold over meant I could hold over the card. Weird. You can die. Stealth. Death mode engage. Bum 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 bum. Just gonna place him up there. Fudge! Get playing! You wanted to do that? You wanted to mess with I... Can't do that, I picked the wrong unit to the back. Oh, but. Bam, bam, bam. That gun. I mean, that one's really good. Yeah, let's duplicate. Duplicate the bomb. And get the alloy construction. Monster spike. Or spell spike. I don't like either of these. I don't like them. I don't like only having cards that are only I get to only get. Yeah. I don't like cards that I can only play once. Blink. Won't this explode anyways? Yeah, that would just explode in. I guess I'll do this. And... Do I have anything? Alloyed construction. Yeah, I can't face that. That one to place there, and those guys will apparently die. Yeah, weird. Is that? What if they don't die? Okay, the bad guy just burns out. If I do that. That too. And I'm left with nothing! Okay, my champion got eaten. That is fine, mate. Yum 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 yum. Die. Okay, now we feed the conchuck. The conchuck won't eat because he's gonna die. I mean, they're gonna explode. Unless they get eaten. I think they get eaten before they explode. I don't think I can kill the lady before she kills me. No, I can. Next. Stop using haste. It's not good for your health. And that is what I mean. explosion. What if I... Ooh. Nice. And put that there. Fight me. Explosion. Now fight my bomb. I'm gonna add rage to that guy and tank up and then feed him. Get fed. And make sure you are fed. And I guess do 9 damage to him. Cause I can't kill my own units. There we go, everyone's nice and fed. I can't do much. I can't do much and he'll survive with 9 HP. Oh wait. Now he'll die. Boom. Trample? Ooh, Kindle. Ooh. Deal damage to enemy units equal to 15 times the sword. That is interesting. I think... Isn't this just... Ooh! Revenge? Weird. I want this one. And more. When an enemy gets eaten, when a friendly unit dies. Those are both really good. I won't go with the friendly unit that dies. That would be 50, that would be 60. I don't have any 2 cards that I want to move. I like all my cards. Except for maybe the plink, but I can upgrade the plink later. No! That means I can't plink things. And plinking things is fun. Ooh, that's interesting. Now what I'm gonna do, but that is interesting. Can the thug... Yeah. Thug can go there, I'm just gonna kill you, and then kill you. And then keep the thug. Because the thug just gonna go smack. Please don't touch my thug. He is my thug. He is best thug. He is part of the Wicker Mafia. They deal in candles. They are only slightly more dangerous than the real mafia. Do that. These guys suck. I hate this stage. Well, I want more swords. Give me more swords. So I can power my death machine. His name is Frank. Faint the death machine. Faint's gonna have company. Faint, do you deal in bombs? There we go. That won't do enough damage, okay. You can have one. Fink can have another one. Can I do that like there? Yeah. Cause he'll just explode. Sir, would you like to explode too? Here, you can explode too. We have a 2-for-1 special. Your friend explodes and you also explode. This is how the Wicker Mafia works. Also, I just realized I shouldn't have put those guys there. It's fine. It's fine. But this guy has haste. The Wicker Mafia's one weakness, haste. I mean, the haste guy is dead now, but if I do that and then we feed Fang and do nothing. Sir, how do you like big? I will tell you right now, it's very explosive. There we go, he exploded. What he got there? Ooh! Engine upgrade. Ooh, I like that. Sing blade. Reform a unit, apply. Okay. Okay, so do I want to do flat 5 damage? It has piercing. That could be really good. Or do I want... I think I want the knife. I'm gonna follow in the wake of Mafia's footsteps and chain people. Let's see. I can upgrade the knife! And I could also permafrost the knife. Yes! Do that! So we get one free energy when that... When we pull that, let's upgrade the plink. And... Do we plink for free? Or do we get two free energy? I think I want to plink for free. Just free plink. It's a tiny little stab. Yeah, 6 more damage ain't gonna make a difference. Actually, it might. That's a dangerous thing. Let's see. Buffet. Well, I tried to save him. Yeah, have a bomb. I told you, have a bomb. Oh, you do area of effect. Oh, you suck. Oh, you suck. You suck. Now I get to shank someone. I don't really have shankable foes. Oh wait! Ha! He got shanked. Oh! Now I can plink someone for free. I'm gonna plink you! Get plinked! And then... Do that. And save. And then... That saves absolutely no one. Thank you. And then... That... I should have powered my death machine. I should have powered Frank. Frank needed that energy. Brief intermission! I need you back! Come back to me, big boy! Feed him! Make him love! I should have put him in... Thanks. He has been out. Oh! Something might happen. I'm gonna do that. Okay. What to do? Do that. Thank you. Put you behind him. You're 18. No. Do that. then just bury you. You have multi hit stuff. Can I have food for Fang? No, but I can have the Wicker Mafia pan. I can do this. That won't do anything unless I do that. And then I get food for Fink. Yeah. That's smart. And then I can't play the Wicked Mafia. I guess he only takes 59. Because the burn. Ah, but. It's Fink versus Fink. Fink's not gonna win. Fink needs more food. Fink rage. Pretty sure I'm dead. Yeah. Yep. Well, but get the shower. Shadow Eater. Oh. Prismium Retrieval. Okay. I think I'm gonna... It's only been... Yeah, only been an hour, but I'm gonna call stream. I showed both runs, and I just wanted to test this out. So glad to see I also fixed out of issues. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and have a very nice day. tomorrow, I have a collab with two very lovely people at around, actually around this time. So, at the same time that this started. So, hopefully you can come and check that out. It's gonna be like a community night too, so you could probably join in too. I guess with that, I'm gonna say bye and have a nice day. See you tomorrow.